converting back to sumo.
I'm switching back to sumo deadlifts, but I have some challenges with lower body mobility, specifically getting my knees out and my hips closer to the bar. So feel free to give any advice or feedback on how I might improve on that. I'll see you all in the next one. Cheers.